Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and these are the Rota Cubes. They are an ID of Bram Cohen, and I'll show you how it works. Rota Cubes is a box. It's actually a tetrahedral box with three cubes inside. And each of those cubes has three colors corresponding to the colors of the tetrahedral box. So you can move a cube around in the box, so it moves from here to there. But when it moves, it keeps its orientation. So let me show you another move. For instance, the cube here, it moves to there. And the object of this puzzle is to move the cubes around such a way that all the cubes end up, that the corners, everything matches in color. So for instance, here we have a match of color, but these not. A lot of moving around, but actually this is a quite minimalistic twisty puzzle because it only has those four cubes. My question to you is about the number of states of this puzzle. You know that each cube can be turned in a few states. They can be at different positions, permutations. So my question is, of course, what's the total number of states that this puzzle has? Thank you for watching.